gravitational anomaly continues to intensify. Locating the source is imperative.
Stay frosty. We know there's Xenos. God knows what else Cynthia had.
And that alien equipment. Who knows what it does? Be careful.
Movement! Closing fast!
Structure. I have no idea.
Similar to emissions within the anomaly. Might you set up a scanner? structure on the ceiling, over the scanner.
Later, we got company.
Energy capacitor. A living battery.
Endeavor's ground-penetrating radar is worthless. Place is one big return. Negative ID. Can you see them?
There is an instrumentality across the room.
Clear the bugs first.
Thank you.
Hold up and listen.
I will try to acquire a facility layout. Hit only the controls I specify.
Grabbing ammo.
Fire team, set up a perimeter. It could take her a while.
Haha, eight kids here.
Farthest left, center right, center top. Analyzing output. Stand by.
Station had rats.
swarm, boiling up!
Kilo-electron-volt gamma rays from within the gravitic anomaly.
Sounds like something just turned on.
Same sequence as the last instrumentality. Farthest left, center right, center top. Stand by. Recording the output.
University department would take months to do that.
Thank you.
over here.
Patching up.
The section ahead, Basket of the Heavenly Traveler.
We must be missing some context. Can I see?
Eyes on this.
Got incoming.
Found some intel.
Like a control center.
No. Careful. That's an anthropomorphic assumption.
Grabbing ammo.
See this?
a LiDAR sweep of the presumed control center.
That'll rile our friends in the walls. Be ready.
Drone!
Madre de Dios.
I believe I have deciphered the controls. Try farthest left, lower right button.
That's a big-ass door?
That's a ship. Right?
It is the source of the gravitational distortions.
Cynthia's asset zero. That's where we're headed, fire team.
We haven't forgotten about all that missing pathogen, right?